Miles Leaburn opens the scoring for Charlton.
Leaburn with the header!
Leaburn on his own, finishes!
And it's the golden boy of Charlton, Miles Leaburn, who gives the Addicts the lead.
This is the first of the year.